像没有什么高的上课的这
种。
אם כבר שאימא
של הדסה אין כאן
I think it's the spirit of the Israeli and Jewish people. Even in the darkest time, we always want to help and we always want to contribute because we have this generational trauma maybe. We have this bond we have with each other that it's hard to sit and like watch what's happening and not do anything. Everything in general, this whole complex happened because a girl, she was scared at the beginning that because she doesn't have a shelter in her place. So she asked the principal of the Nissan Nativ Academy to open up. And he agreed to open up because they have a lot of shelters here. At some point, two guys with laptops came and it just became like, you know, a big snowball. And people just came, wanted to help, wanted to do whatever they can to help the situation. And this become what this is today.
אנחנו חיינו במצב הזה קרוב ל-30 שנים. והגיע הזמן באמת שיסלקו את החיזבאללה מהאזור. שיהיה לנו שקט. אנחנו לא יכולים לחיות במצב הקשה הזה. אי אפשר שיעמדו לנו על הראש אנשי חיזבאללה, ומתי שמתחשק להם הם יורים, מתי שלא מתחשק להם הם יורים, מכניסים אותנו בלחץ. וזה הזמן פעם אחת לתמיד לגמור עם זה.